My name's Aimee Thompson. I'm 27 years old. Today I'm trying on wedding dresses for the very first time. I haven't slept because I'm incredibly nervous.
What about corset back?
I don't know if I want a corset back. I don't want anything hanging out that shouldn't be, really.
Okay. I'm most scared that nothing will fit. I'm most scared that I'll look like a sausage in all of them.
The dress should enhance and celebrate who you are. And believe me, there is a dress for every body.
Hello, ladies.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Lovely to meet you, Aimee. I'm Sarah. I'm going to be helping you find dresses today.
Today I brought with me my mum, one of my bridesmaids, Kelly, and two of my cousins, Jacqueline and Victoria.
And what are you looking for in your wedding dress?
I'm really looking for a vintage-inspired dress.
Okay.
I'd like really a mermaid dress as well.
Show the silhouette off.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Ideally, I am looking for a 40s-inspired dress.
So, and what's your fiancé's name?
My fiancé is called Marcus.
We've been absolute best friends since we were 16 years old. He grounds me and he makes me feel better and he can instantly make me laugh. We are having a vintage-inspired 40s wedding at Hexton Manor Walled Garden in Hertfordshire and we're hoping to fill it with garden games and have, like, a real street party type feel.
Do we have a budget at all for your wedding dress?
I want to stick between kind of 800 and 1,000.
Okay.
1,000 being the kind of maximum.
OK.
Bride on a budget, so...
She's got a very strict budget, and I understand that. There are certain tricks you can do. One of them is with accessories. A red lip, a birdcage veil, maybe some diamantes. Instant old Hollywood glamour.
To find the perfect wedding dress for me is so important because I've always had, growing up, the hang-ups and the body issues. And I just want to feel comfortable. I found someone who accepts me for who I am, and I really want to feel as beautiful as he sees me on our day.
Oh, wow. Oh, my God. So what do you think?
I really like it. I love the applique on it. I love the glitz. It really goes with that Hollywood starlet theme that I'm looking for. I'm not overly convinced of the cut yet.
There is no wow factor with this dress, unfortunately. It's a beautiful dress, but it's not for me.
It's really stunning, that
shape. I think I just thought maybe I'd have more of a dramatic waist, but maybe that's just me. It's not actually there.
She needs a good foundation, the proper structure to pull her in at the right places.
So we'll move on to the
next
one.
Let's go.
Then, Aimee?
If Aimee wants a dramatic waist, you absolutely cannot beat a dress with a corset, darling.
Okay, gonna really sort of pull a bit, so be prepared.
It's fine, I couldn't breathe in the last one, so.
The only reservation I have about this dress is that it's a corset back, which I just don't feel really reflects the time period that I'm going for, that 1940s feel.
The more you're pulling me into this dress, the more I'm like, ooh.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm really liking it.
Okay, oh, you're getting quite emotional. Beautiful, isn't it? Really is beautiful. What's making you feel emotional?
Just everything, really. It's that lace, it's the silhouette that it's given me, but I've got that kind of ethereal bottom as well, and it's just lovely. I don't feel like the chubby friend anymore.
I feel beautiful. I feel sexy. I feel ready to get married.
Oh, my days. How are you feeling, Aimee?
I love this. I really love this.
Can I hear that again?
I love this.
You've got your lace there, you've got your sparkle there, and you've got a fabulous tray.
And the price point is $1,367.
No, I love it. I'm prepared to pay the extra.
It's amazing.
And your lips, oh, it looks fab.
I feel every inch the 1940s Hollywood glamour. Starlet that I wanted to be.
Do I ask you the question? Are we going to say yes to the dress?
Yes.
Congratulations.
I didn't think I'd find it on my first visit to a bridal store. I'm absolutely thrilled.
Thank you.
My name is Nicole Evans. I haven't been shopping for dresses before. This would be my first time looking.
The detailing on the back too.
The only thing about detailing on the back is when I'm sitting in the chair, I'm not sure how much they're going to see. I have two disabilities. One is cerebral palsy and the other one is proximal myopathy. And mainly I'm affected from my waist down in the sense that I can't walk unaided. I love that.
Because I haven't let my disability get to me in the past as I've been growing up, I've wanted to do whatever kind of is the most craziest, I guess. I walked the London Marathon over 4 days with my walking frame, and I've since competed in 6 triathlons as well.
Hello, girlies.
Hi.
How are we?
Good, thank you.
Good. I'm Danielle, nice to meet you.
What's Hi, Danielle,
Nicole. Nicole, nice to meet you, Nicole.
My mum's here with me, and then I've got my maid of honour, Laura.
When's your wedding date?
Next year, next year.
A big wedding, you're having a small wedding.
I suppose you'd class it as a... Well, it's not small, is it? I don't know what...
The venue isn't small.
Yeah,
no, the venue isn't small.
The venue where our wedding's going to take place is Lee's Priory in Chelmsford. It's quite traditional, so I want a traditional wedding dress.
So tell me about you and your man.
We met online. So
I'm all for it.
My fiancé's name is Philip. I was one of the girls that was, I'm never going to get married, never going to have kids, and went through the stage of not really caring either. And then he comes along and is completely changed.
Tell me a bit more about the dress. Are you liking princesses, like fitted, colour
preference?
I don't
want it too fitted. I'd like sleeves or at least straps.
Straps, you know,
depending on which way we could look at it.
What's your budget for the dress?
About £1,500.
That's completely workable.
Cool.
Right, let's go shopping. Come on in.
My biggest concern is that there won't be a dress for me that's, you know, going to fit me.
How would you feel about something like this?
That's not bad, actually.
Do you?
I love it.
I can't stop smiling right now. I don't really have any words. I just know that, you know, I like the look of this dress.
She's kind of smiling and she...
Is it not what you thought?
No, it isn't. It's not what I expected.
Is that in a good way or a bad way?
A bad way.
Why?
I just don't like the top.
OK. See, I did. This is what I'm going to look like.
I don't like it. It doesn't do anything for you.
I'm feeling quite deflated.
Nicole loves dress one, but her mum thought the top was unflattering. And when you're sitting down, that is the most prominent part of the dress.
Oh, that's nice.
How do you feel about this little one?
I like that.
Should we get you in it?
Yeah, let's give it a go.
Perfect. So, how is this feeling?
I love it, actually.
It feels amazing to put it on, actually, and I think this might be the dress.
Ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I'm hoping that Mum will see the positives in the dress.
Oh, look at that smile.
I'm glad you picked on that, Mum, because I did. Girls, what do you think?
That's better.
Yeah.
What do you mean? That, look at her. She wanted to say that's really nice. Look at her. I like it.
I like it very much.
Very much?
Yeah.
Very, very, very much?
Come on, Mum. Go on.
I'd like to see you standing in it.
Can I have the tiara?
Yeah.
Please.
I'm going to wear my nan's tiara on my wedding day.
Oh, my goodness. So, how does that feel, Nicole?
That's amazing.
How does that feel?
I like that.
Yeah?
What do you think?
Very nice. Lovely.
She looks so happy and she's just got that big smile on her face and that means everything.
It does, yeah. Looks lovely. I love the detailing at the back.
Yeah.
It is stunning.
Yeah.
Are you going to say yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes to this dress.
I feel absolutely amazing to find something that I really, really love that suits the wheelchair. I feel like a bride in this dress, and I think that's what every girl really wants.
Do you know what, guys? I can't thank you enough, because I didn't think I'd find one. Oh, I'm going to cry.
Great hug.